Okay, this is a Canon FTb that I have. Show you the front, downside, top, back, one side, the other side. Yeah. That's the timer first. Just always forget. Works. The glass. Show you the glass. Take out the filter first. So this is the glass. So 51.8 FL. Quite smooth. Show you the blades. Somehow the mechanism to show blades, not sure why is it not working. Oh yeah. Okay, let me see. Yeah. Oh, that's a mirror lock button. Okay. It's not. I'm not sure why is it. But let me put bulb mode and see. Okay. Let me put the 1 second mode. Let me try this lens with another camera. Oh, I think it's this lens problem. Doesn't activate the blade. Let me see another lens on this camera and see. 51.4. Okay. Yep. Blade works. Okay, this Canon FD is not sold together, yeah. Just a test that you make. So let me put a 50 or 1.4. Doesn't show also. Let's try bulb mode. Doesn't activate the aperture as well. Let's try 1 second. Let's put F16. Aperture is not activated, so if you buy this unit and you don't service it, it will only shoot wide open. It can't stop down. Let me show a comparison. Let's see on this unit. Let's do 1 second. 1 second and F16. See, you can see the blades. Okay, so this one only shoots wide open if you don't service it. Let's see the light meter. Okay. light meter check. Okay, let's see. I'll do a manual focus. Not sure why, but let me on it and change the, yeah, so the meter works, but the checking mechanism, I'm not sure. It doesn't react to the checking mechanism, but if we on it, then it works. See, not sure how accurate it is though, so. Now I will show you the shutter speeds. Bulb mode. One second. Second, quarter, 1/8, 1/30. As you can see, like this one is a bit stiff. It doesn't return to original position. 1/60. 125, 250, 500. I think due to the sync speed between the camera, that's why I cannot show the, how to say. Okay, let me tune the light a bit. Ah, okay, now I can. Because the sync speed. So now 1/1000. Yep. So all shutter works. Just that somehow it cannot depress the aperture. I'm not sure why. Maybe new service. Okay, thanks everyone. See you.